Is he dead?
Victor, why? How?
This ends now!
Ben, can you read me? We need your help on the roof! Ben!
Susie, I'm coming. I've got a problem here. How in the name of Miss Sweet Aunt Petunia did I get here anyway?
Reed Richards. He's the reason I was flying shotgun up there. I'd do anything for that guy. Even make a deal with Doom. Reed wanted to study a cosmic cloud. He needed money and a space shuttle. Victor had both. He said his research could save lives, but Victor was seeing dollar signs. Then she walked in. Sue Storm was the whole package, looks and brains. Reed almost married her, but he married his work instead. For a smart guy, he's not so smart. Now, Sue was working closely with Victor, his arch rival. Ouch. They made the deal that changed our lives forever.
Johnny Storm, astronaut. What a joke. He was lucky his sister was running the show. I thought dealing with Johnny would be the worst of it.
Boy, was I wrong.
Ben, you there, big guy?
Sorry, Reed. Daydreaming again.
Cosmic cloud is gaining speed. We need to get those adamantium shields locked down before it hits.
Please hurry, Mr. Grimm. Our futures depend on it.
Each observation.
Spin the wheel and close the shields.
Exactly. The station's safety is in your hands.
Don't float away on us, buddy.
Thanks, dude.
Back inside.
I hear you loud and clear, Reed.
Damn, it broke loose. I better grab it before it floats away.